our schools. So as you know, people in my school, the school is called our second home. As you know, first home is your home where you are living, and your second home is a school because you are spend your 8 hours over here. So we find people in school who care and work for our good. So we'll start. Different people, different role. First, principal. As you know, principal, he's head in our school. The principal is head of the school. Principal takes important decisions for the school. He or she, why we are saying he or she? Ma'am can be there as a principal, or sir can be there. So he or she we are using here. Guides the students, teachers and other staff members. They are guiding us. We follow the instruction given by the principal. So he is the head of the school. Now next, under the principal is teacher. School is the place where we learn many skills. So we have many teachers who are experts in their subjects. Skills means whatever you are learning in the school, whether it's art, crafts, music, dance, the other skills. So we have many teachers who are experts in their subjects. They are experts, so they are making you learn different things, different activities. Third is class teacher. Class teacher are very important. A class teacher looks after the whole class. Means I'm your class teacher and I'm taking care whatever you are doing. I take care. So the class teacher takes attendance and knows the students of the class well. In class of a problem, in case of a problem, students must approach the class teacher. If any students is having any problem, where he go to? He go to the class teacher. He don't go to subject teacher. He go to class teacher and telling his or her. Now next is subject teacher. Student subject teacher teaches one or more subjects in the school. The subject teachers may or may not come to a class every day. Means alternately she is taking his or her subjects. So I hope you have understood this principal, teacher, class teacher and subject teacher. So children, now you saw principal, teacher, class teacher, subject teacher. These four now you have learned, and you have understood very well. Because you are coming to school, so you know about these. Now we will learn music teacher, dance teacher, art and craft and sports teacher. Music teacher. Children, a music teacher teaches students how to sing. He or she also teaches how to play a musical instrument. We usually find music teachers in the music room. As you go twice in a week in your music class and you learn different types of music by your music teacher. Next is dance. Everybody like dance. A dance teacher teaches students how to dance. He or she is trained in dancing. And now you train dancing, and after trained you perform. You can perform everywhere in your Republic Day or 15 August annual function. So at many places you perform your dance and you train by your dance teacher. Now next is art and craft. Now art and craft, the art and craft teacher is usually in the art room. He or she teaches students to draw, paint and create craft items. Means you learn different types of activities based by the waste material by your art and craft teacher. She make you learn different types of activities, different new creative things you learn by your art and craft teacher. Now next is sport. Children, you learn different types of games by your sport teachers, on the field also as well as indoor game also. You play here in the school outdoor game also or indoor game also, and you learn different types of games in the schools. So children, I hope you all have understood. Different people, different roles. Now you have to read at home. Thank you.